this in mind and also tell myself, whatever you're doing, this unseen God that is seeing you. I may not see you on my channel, you may not see me on your channel, but God is seeing you. Don't go to people's channel and be doing anyhow and be commenting anyhow and be scared. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl P Love. How you doing? Thanks to my returning subscribers. Thank you to those who are just watching for the first time, because I know you are going to hit that red button. Thank you so much, you guys. I really appreciate you all. Thank you. Go on to my channel. Down you see videos and it may interest you, cooking and all that. And please don't forget to check out my second channel, my food, just basically for food. Be Love Kitchen 17, okay? Catch us up on Facebook and Instagram. Be Love Kitchen 17, Be Love Beauty Palace, okay? So today is a quick one, and it's an advice to a fellow, to you, my fellow YouTuber, content creators. I want to remind us that lies is lies, and we know what Bible says. Satan is the father of all liars. So it doesn't matter how the lie is being told. Is it by words, by writing, or your actions? Please, I want to encourage you on this white street. You have to be careful what you are doing. Okay, how do you relate with people? All this issue of some of us, we are connected to each other. You go to people's video, what do you do there? Some people keep skipping. Some people just go there, and some of all these comments, I don't like them. Nice sharing, here watching. Ah, I missed it, but here, what's that? Cool down, watch the video, and comment according to what you watched. It's not important you must watch everybody connected to a street every day. Take it easy, support people sincerely. You're a child of God. And have this in mind, and also tell myself, whatever you're doing, this unseen God that is seeing you. I may not see you on my channel, you may not see me on your channel, but God is seeing you. Don't go to people's channel and be doing anyhow and be commenting anyhow. Let's support each other sincerely. Let's support each other with love. Let's support each other wholeheartedly. Please, please, why am I saying this to you who is born again, to you who is a child of God? I've heard some people who complain. If I want woman to say, this one is it. She always preaching in her channel, but she doesn't do what she preaches. That is not wrong. Let's get it right in every sector of our life, on YouTube, outside YouTube, what you're talking with people, what you're chatting with people. Please do it well. And your content, what do they proceed? What do they carry out? Some people come to YouTube without having what? Purpose. Anything they see, they copy. Be cautious. You don't come to YouTube, don't go to a place, you're going to market, you know what they're going to now, but you end up buying everything you see. I see a lot of people, they go in, they tell you, I tell you what you want to be seen on this channel. No, my channel has a purpose. So I will not go out of it and be asking you, teach me, tell me what you want me to do. Okay? So you're not going to come to YouTube, you don't know what you came here for. No, go and pray. Let God give you wisdom. Let God give you direction on what you should be here for. This is White Street, is a very big one. And we're here to touch people's lives. So if you're not yet clear on what you are here for, please go and sit down, pray out, and get direction on what you are here for. You don't just come here, you go to this person doing this, you do that, they are doing here today, you go and carry heavy to put, they are making my mind today, you go and make my mind, they are talking about this one. No, let's get it right. Let's get it right. And know this, that rapture can take place at any time. Someone put a video and was asking questions, all this prank, do you support it? As a believer, I don't, because it is lies. What if I dropped it while doing that? What will I say? I don't know why you have your belief, I have my belief. But my belief that it is life, and you will not catch me doing that. So please, you that is saying or has said that you are born again, get it right. Let that consciousness that God is always in you be in you. Okay? And God will bless you for doing that, because He is watching you. And remember what? What you sow is what you get back. What you sow is what you get back. And for you, if somebody is there to help them, you promise I'm going to help you. Someone is looking for their WH, I'm going to help you. Someone is looking for banana bread, and you don't keep to those. Those are lies. Keep to your words. That's what Jesus did. Everything He spoke, He kept to it. Don't come to White Street and be lying to people. If you cannot do it, don't make the promise. If you make the promise, keep to it. Alright? Lies is lies. No matter how it is being told. With words, writing, I'm still your lady, P Love. Please subscribe if you have not subscribed. God bless you for always supporting me to my returning subscribers. I appreciate you all. I know that. Look out for more video. Please check out my food channel PLoveKitchen17 and follow me on Facebook, Instagram PLoveKitchen17 and PLoveBeautyPalace on PLoveBeautyPalace1. God bless you so much. See my